have discussed about 5 critical aspects.
So, the first one. Find situations where you have used critical thinking. The second one, which are the keys to believe or not use of someone.
The third is think about how everything would be without critical thinking. And the fourth is discover how critical thinking affects our life.
The last one, find negative and positive aspects of thinking or not thinking.
Choosing number 5 because everything has a positive and a negative part, and we must know how to do it in the correct way.